tree every year? Why are we telling people to find joy? And I've been talking about it a lot with just my family and my church and stuff, and I've been encouraged a lot that even in the midst of such a hard season, we can still find joy and we can still find hope in the fact that God sent his son for us. And it's just such a happy thing that I don't think everyone necessarily realizes. And I just want to encourage you all that you can find hope and you can find joy in the midst of a hard season, in the fact that God sent his son.
The true end.